Well, the afternoon of September 12th, 2011, it's about 3:28 in the afternoon, arrived Concordia Colllege prior to going to the Cyrus Running Gallery for the Artist in Society Symposium. We are up here on the walkway, which crosses 8th Street, perhaps the major thoroughfare, at least in this portion of Moorhead, Minnesota. And here's some co-eds walking. So far, the campus does not seem to be too terribly crowded. Maybe everyone has got done with their classes for the day. And we shall proceed down this multi-million dollar walkway, which keeps people safe from the traffic and mitigate some of the pain of the winter chill. Here's, I believe, like 12th Avenue, sort of towards the southern end of the campus. And here we go, and we'll start the turn soon here. This, of course, is another one in the series of quasi-educational videos of World Wide Web listed artistsgallery.com. It really should have some handicapped accessible buttons. Here, we are closed for construction. This really isn't too swift since the school year is under session, but at least it's not quite winter yet. So here is traffic from the north heading south, perhaps to Interstate 94. Giving access to Minneapolis, Bismarck, and to suburbia closer by. The Safari Cheap Seat Theater is down about 29th and 30th Street. Here is Concordia Welcome Center across the street there. They're busily constructing something here. Okay. Now, at 31 after the hour, we will proceed to try to find the Cyrus Running Gallery for the Artists in Society Symposium, which will be getting underway here at 4 o'clock. Then a main session deal at 7:30 this evening. Then things continue tomorrow morning at 8:30. Okay. So wrapping up this video at 3 minutes 23 seconds. Thank you.